Tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking whites, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton, trouble.
Like a normal kid.
But Dad, I was just trying to...
Stanley, you call your friend an asshole this instant.
Asshole?
That's better.
Don't call me an asshole.
God, shut up. Everyone just shut the fuck up.
I love this song. You?
Yeah, I love it. But not as much as I love you, Rookie.
Get out of my room!
Take a hint, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend, Abu.
Who? Oh, it's Satellite and Tintamata.
I like you, Stan. I've been wanting to tell you for some time now, but I didn't want anything awkward happen between us. Ever since you've been hanging out with Gary, I just felt a little, well, jealous, you know?
Dude, what the fuck? What the hell is wrong with you? There's no way you actually felt like that towards me. You're disgusting.
We can still be friends. We can still be friends, right?
I'm sorry, Kyle. I need some time to think about this.
You're the only person I have, Stan. You don't know how much you mean to me. Please, don't leave me.
Dear Kyle, you have got such a great ass. I could sleep for days on those perk cheeks, let me tell you. I'd like to live with you and wear your ass as a hat for all eternity.
Oh, God, I popped it! Oh, it hurts!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, crap.
Oh, God, get me off of here!
Dude!
Stan, I have to go home! I need my cream! I need my cream!
All right, let's go.
Thanks for saving me, Stan. You're my super best friend.
You're my super best friend, too, Kyle. Oh, that's so sweet, you guys. You want to go get a room so you can make out for a while?
steal my look, cause I'm a house of fighter. I tried to call Aisha, but her phone is fucking dead.
Sorry. Oh. Might not be something you would do, but you haven't seen my name. You haven't seen my name.
Girls kiss other girls, and no one bats an eye. But when I kiss my homies goodnight, society calls me gay.
Two best friends in a room, they might kiss.
Yes, we will.
What?
Yes, we will.
It's all right. It's all right. I feel that way too. It's all right. We feel that way together, okay? Let it out. Let it out.
It's not, will you marry me?
Oh, God. It is, will you marry me?
Well, I'm not going to say it now. I just spoiled the moment.
Is it, will you marry me?
Bridget, the moment's gone.
No, wait. Wait.
Bridget.
Start again.
No.
Start again.
No, I'm not going to just...
We've just... stepped out into the corridor, and you say, I've got a question to ask you, and I don't say anything. And then you say,
Bridget Jones, will you marry me?
You're my baby! You're my baby and I love you so much! Oh, God! Leave me alone, baby!